But he that was not born of womb, was he that was not born of woman, swords, I smile at weapons left to scorn, brandished by man that's of a woman born.
Turn, hellhound. Turn! Of all men else, I have avoided thee. But get thee back. My soul is charged with too much blood of thine already.
I have no words. My voice is in my blade.
Thou bloodier villain than terms can give thee out!
Labor. As easy mayst thou the entrenchant air with thy keen blade impress as make me bleed. I bear a charmed life which must not yield to one of woman born.
Despair thy charm, and let the angel whom thou still hast served tell thee Macduff was from his mother's womb untimely ripped.
The tongue that tells me so, and be these juggling fiends no more believed, that palter with us in a double sense, that keep the word of promise to our ear and break it to our hope. I'll not fight with thee.
Then yield thee, coward.
And live to be the show and gaze of the time. We'll have thee as our rarer monsters are, painted on a pole and under it. Here may you see the tyrant.
I will not yield to kiss the ground before young Malcolm's feet and to be baited with the rabble's curse. Though Burnham would be come to Dunsinane, and thou, opposed being of no woman born, yet I will try the last. Before my body, I throw my warlike shield. Be he that first cries, hold!
Enough.